Welcome back again to my Tech Collective YouTube channel. Today I will be looking at 10 things you did not know about the A-10 Warthog. The A-10 Warthog is also known as the A-10 Thunderbolt 2, and it has a twin turbofan engine and a single-seat fighter jet. The A-10 Warthog is a fighter-bomber jet used by the United States Air Force. The A-10 Warthog is one of the deadliest military fighter jets recorded in history. Come with me throughout the video to learn about the cool facts you probably did not know about the A-10 Warthog. If you are new to my channel, or an existing viewer, please like and subscribe to see more fantastic videos. Number 10 is on the 25th of March 2010, the A-10 Warthog conducted an aircraft with all engines powered by a blend of JP-8 and camelina-based fuel. The biofuel blend of the aircraft is measured on a ratio of 1:1. The flight performance was at Eglin Air Force Base. The A-10 Warthog is the first fighter jet to fly using a fuel blend made from alcohol known as alcohol to jet, ATJ. Number 9 is that the A-10 Warthog is designed to ensure easy maintenance with minimal equipment. The A-10 Warthog is also designed for a quick repair. The A-10 Warthog has a mechanical backup system which controls the plane if the hydraulics are lost. The hydraulic system of the A-10 Warthog is double redundant. The replacement of any of the damaged wing skins is quite easy. The damaged wing can be replaced with alternative materials. The design of the A-10 Warthog is nearly unique. It reflects the aircraft's mission. The large wing area, large left and right ailerons, and high wing aspect ration all contribute to the A-10's excellent maneuverability, particularly at low speeds. The A-10 is almost as long as it is wide. The wingspan measures 57 feet 6 inches. The length of the aircraft is 53 feet 4 inches long. The wing design, wheelbase, combined with its oversized turbofan engines, allow the A-10 to take off and land on shorter primitive airfields. For weapon guidance, the aircraft can be fitted with Pave Penny laser guidance, electronic support measures, pod installed on the starboard fuselage pylon. Each wing carries 4 stores pylons, 3 outboard and 1 inboard of the wheel fairing. The production of the skins is not cumbersome, which means it can be replaced without stress. Number 8 is another fact about the A-10 Warthog is that it has twin General Electric engines, TF-34GE-100A, that provides it with power and maneuverability. The A-10 Warthog has impressive twin engines, which powers the aircraft. The power contributes to its maximum velocity of 439 miles per hour and a velocity speed of 300 miles per hour. Number 7 is that the A-10 Warthogs are designed with a false painted canopy on the belly of the fighter jet to make the enemies confused with the altitude of the aircraft. It is also there to confuse the enemy in making the enemy think the pilot is flying the jet in a different direction. It is painted in gray just behind the gun of the aircraft. Most of the A-10 had a decorative painting or design of either shark or warthog in front of the fuselage or aircraft. The major reason for the painting scheme's camouflage is that the A-10 Warthog flies so low to the ground than any other fighter aircraft during battle. The A-10 Warthog can also operate beneath 1,000 feet ceilings and still have visibility of about 1.5 miles. Number 6 is the airframe of the A-10 Warthog, which is highly durable and has about 1,200 pounds of titanium armor to protect the cockpit and the system of the aircraft from external forces. The airframe of the A-10 Warthog enables the aircraft to absorb a significant amount of damage from external force and continue flying. The A-10 Warthog's durability was demonstrated when Captain Kim Campbell flew the aircraft over Baghdad on April 7, 2003. The titanium armor with thickness of 0.5 to 1.5 inches makes it about 6% of the aircraft. The titanium-coated cockpit also protects the pilot from bullets. The A-10 Warthog cockpit is very durable in that it can withstand about 23 mm of armor-piercing rounds of the enemy's bullets. The A-10 Warthog can fly through a supercell thunderstorm due to its well-armored body. the A-10 can monitor hazardous climate conditions. Number 5 is that the original name of the A-10 Warthog is the A-10 Thunderbolt 2. The name Warthog is a nickname given to the aircraft from the pilots and crews of the United States Air Force, who flew it during the wars. They gave it that name because of how cumbersome it was. The last of the Republic's jet to serve with the United States Air Force is the A-10 Warthog. The name Warthog has become a common name of the deadly aircrafts after successful battles. The Thunderbolt II also got its name from the fighter jet called P-47 Thunderbolt used in World War II. The P-47 Thunderbolt was also used to support ground troops. Number 4 is that the A-10 Warthog carries the heaviest gun ever mounted on a fighter jet. The 30mm GUA-8A Avenger rotary cannon with 1,174 rounds cannon weighs 619.5 pounds and has a barrel length of 2.3 meters. This cannon has a muzzle velocity of 1,010 meters per second. It has an effective firing range of 4,000 feet and a maximum firing range of over 12,000 feet. During firing, it takes the cannon about half a second to reach maximum speed. The firing stage is divided, and 50 rounds are fired in the first stage, while about 50 to 60 rounds of bullets are being shot afterward. The gun has an accuracy of 80% when fired from 4,000 feet while in flight. The cannon weighs approximately 16% of the A-10 Warthog weight. During the A-10 Warthog maintenance, a wedge is kept under the tail of the aircraft to prevent the nose from tipping up. Number 3 is that the A-10 Warthog is considered one of the deadliest fighter jets in history and has a high resistance to damage. The A-10 Warthog uses 2x AIM-19 Sidewinder air-to-air missiles and a 6x AGM 65 Maverick air-to-surface missiles. The A-10 Warthog weighs 24,959 pounds and weighs 50,000 when fully loaded and ready for takeoff. It has a maximum speed of 439 miles per hour at sea level. During the Gulf War, the A-10 destroyed more than 900 Iraq tanks, 2,000 military vehicles, and 1,200 artillery. Number 2 is the second thing you probably don't know about the bomber jet is that it was extensively used for missions. It was used during the Gulf War in 1991. In March 1999, the A-10 Warthog was used in search and rescue missions in Kosovo in the Balkan region. Also during the Afghanistan invasion by the Taliban and Al-Qaeda in 2001, the A-10 Warthogs were used. In 2003, the A-10 Warthogs were deployed to Iraq during the Operation Iraq Freedom Campaign. 60 A-10s took part in the combat and fired 311,597 rounds of 30mm ammunition. In 2007 and 2009, A-10s were deployed to Iraq for combat. In September 2011, 6 A-10 Warthogs participated in the coalition intervention where they were used to launch an attack on the ground forces. Number 1 is that this deadly jet fighter is a United States weapon built by the Fairchild Republic for the United States Air Force. The A-10 Warthog was introduced into the United States Air Force in October 1977. The primary mission of the A-10 Warthog was to provide support to ground troops in the Army during the war. The secondary role is to direct other aircrafts in attacks on ground targets. The first successful air-to-air combat was in 1991 when it shot down a helicopter with the GAU-8 cannon. The A-10 Warthog, commonly known as A-10 Thunderbolt II, got its name from a World War II fighter jet, which is the P-47 Thunderbolt. The P-47 Thunderbolt was a deadly fighter bomber with high precision in the ground target. The first flight by the A-10 Warthog was on May 10, 1972, the same year it was produced. It has a length of 16.16 meters and a wingspan of 17.42 meters. The A-10 Warthog stopped production in 1984 with over 716 built. We have come to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please be sure you like and subscribe to notify you when I drop new videos. If you have any comments, drop them in the comment box below. Comment box.